I love that guilty kiss. She moves it around.